Kush roll glass full, I prefer the better things. Niggas with no money act like money isn't everything. I'm having a good time, they just trying to ruin it. Shout out to the fact that I'm the youngest nigga doing it.
What's good, lifers, and good morning. Happy Tuesday. I am here cleaning up, doing some laundry, making my bed. I'm washing my bed right now. So, about to get dressed. My husband wants to meet up at Costco. So, I think we're gonna go to Costco today. So that means a Costco haul. Yay, I love Costco hauls. And then I'm gonna try and hit the gym tonight. Of course, this TV's not out. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and get this day started and I will see you guys. What's good, guys? So, I just came from the grocery store. And guess what I got? I got a kombucha. Okay, I got the kombucha because Martin swears by it. But I got the one with the chia seeds, because Suzette said to get that one. So, I have one question though. If I drink this shit, would it help me edit like Martin? Like, do I get his editing skills or no? I think no, but we're gonna try it. Let's see. Try it on camera for you guys. Oh, okay. Actually, this one's not bad at all. Actually, it's pretty good. I got the raspberry chia seed. Raspberry chia. Actually tastes pretty damn good. So, I want to look this up and see what it's supposed to do for me and what health benefits it has. So, yeah. Well, there you go. Raspberry chia kombucha actually tastes good. I did it because Martin made me do it. He didn't actually make me, but our together says it's good, so I was gonna try it and see what I thought of it. And that is my opinion of the raspberry chia, so I will try another one. If you guys tried these before, let me know which one you guys like the most. So yeah, that's what I got in the mail today. It's in a gold bag this month. It's my Ipsy bag. In the gold bag this month. I am about to film. I think I'm late for tomorrow. I'm super sweaty. I don't feel like putting on makeup. I have to film my Ipsy bag review on there for you guys. And I just came to the market and I probably should have did a haul. And I already put everything away. Damn it. It's life for you. You know what? I've been super tired today, guys. I think it's because I'm about to start my period tomorrow. I'm supposed to start my period tomorrow. And I just have like no energy. I woke up feeling bloated and disgusted and just, yeah. So, I am gonna go to the gym tomorrow. And I'm gonna probably go run in my neighborhood a few laps tonight. I'm gonna try and do 2 miles. Yeah. So I'll see you guys later. I'm not gonna close out the vlog yet. Yeah, it's 7 o'clock. I really didn't vlog, so it's really just me talking to you guys. But I love talking to you guys. Don't you guys like to hear me talk? Yeah, right. But anyways, I'll talk to you guys later. Whatever, man. Fuck what they be talking about. Their opinion doesn't count. We the only thing that matters. Oh, so we do it how we do it. All up in your face, man. I hate to put you through.